during practice. Yesterday, Kevin Harvick in NASCAR Busch Series practice goes down in turn one, the spot that you're talking about, and watch this.
Ouch.
Car goes out from under him, and he had to go to backup car. Qualified the backup car in fifth spot, so maybe nothing is hurt, but at least that car is hurt.
So will turn one be terribly tricky tonight?